I come from Mallorca, Spain. I'm now in Leiden University doing my master's in mathematics as part of the algebra program. I like algebra, and here in Leiden University, it's a really specialized program on algebra and geometry and number theory that is not typical in a master programs in mathematics.
I always like to kind of puzzle with numbers, so that's actually why I chose to study mathematics. I'm fascinated by looking at a subject from a mathematical point of view and see the close link with reality. So that's actually why I chose the specialization in applied mathematics.
This year we are 14 people in the group. We have an office space and we work together solving problems. We have a lot of fun working there, and we always have the chance to share ideas.
Within the field of applied mathematics, it's also important to have sort of a creative mind, because you always need to use your creativity to create like a workable model. And I like to be creative in other ways as well, such as doing calligraphy. Hello. Currently, I'm writing my thesis and I'm feeling really well guided. I meet my supervisor once a week and I can contact her whenever I need to, so that helps a lot.
We are really close to the professors. The gap between the professor and the student is not that big as it might be in other universities. That actually helps a lot. So here in Leiden, there are lots of international students. There are lots of associations you can join to get to know people from different places. So I'm really excited to go for a PhD program. And I think that thanks to the Algebra program here in Leiden, I have the necessary background to have success in this.